One thing I should say, I know this is called the World Government Summit, I think we should be maybe a little bit concerned about actually becoming too much of a single world government. If I may say that we want to avoid creating a civilizational risk by having, frankly, this may sound a little odd, too much cooperation between governments. If you look at, say, at history and the rise and fall of civilizations, the really all throughout history, civilizations have risen and fallen, but it hasn't meant the doom of humanity as a whole, because there've been all these separate civilizations that were separated by great distances. And so, say, like, while Rome was falling, Islam was rising, and so you had like a the sort of caliphate doing incredibly well while Rome was doing terribly. And that actually ended up being a source of preservation of knowledge.